अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास,
हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट मोलर वॉल्यूम। द वॉल्यूम ऑक्युपाइड बाय वन मोल ऑफ आइडियल गैस, वन मोल ऑफ आइडियल गैस एट स्टैंडर्ड टेम्परेचर एंड प्रेशर। इट इज अ वॉल्यूम विच इज ऑक्युपाइड बाय वन मोल ऑफ आइडियल गैस एंड कंडीशंस आर स्टैंडर्ड। इट्स वैल्यू इज ट्वेंटी 0.414 dm cube and it is denoted by Vm. Other units are cm cube and meter cube. And 1 dm cube is equal to 1000 cm cube and 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 dm cube. I have written these. If you need in numericals, these values you can use it. For example, if we have one mole of hydrogen gas, it means its volume is 22.414 dm cube, or we can say it is 2.016 gram of hydrogen, and we can also say that there are 6.022 multiplied by 10 to the power 23 molecules of hydrogen. If we have 6.022 multiplied by 10 to the power 23 molecules of hydrogen, then they will occupy the molar volume, and which is 22.414 dm cube. Another example, one mole of oxygen gas, and it will also occupy the same volume, and its mass will be 32 grams, and there are same number of molecules, that is Avogadro's number, 23 molecules. I hope that you have completely understood this topic. Now I am going to discuss a numerical problem related to molar volume. Find the mass of CO2 occupying 11.207 dm cube of volume at STP. We have carbon dioxide and it is occupying 11.207 dm cube of volume, and the conditions are standard temperature and pressure. Then how much the mass is there of carbon dioxide? We know that if we you have one mole of carbon dioxide and it is equal to 44 grams and it will occupy 22.414 dm cube. Therefore, 1 dm cube, it will be 1 dm cube and 44 grams over 22.414. And for 11.207 dm cube, we will multiply this term with both sides of the equation as 1 multiplied by 11.207 dm cube and it will be 11.27 multiplied by 44 grams divided by 22.414. Then we will obtain 1 and here will be 2 and if we divide 2 it will be 22 grams. Then we will find that if we have carbon dioxide occupying 11.27 dm cube, then there will be the mass of 22 grams. 22 grams of mass will occupy 11.27 dm cube of volume. I hope that you have understood it completely. If you have question regarding this topic, you can ask. Please subscribe my channel and share it with your friends. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.